Cheerio and welcome back. This is another update. This is the Scots pine I collected this year in June, and as you can see, it's growing very well in spite of the taproot being broken. Also, I did pinch the growing tips or candles when they started growing, but the needles of this year are very long and there is new budding. So, expecting to have some new branches next spring. Thanks for watching and I'll see you later.